housewife. Nice girl, read books, then a cook that six type. Something ain't right, yo, it's strange, it's yearning in me. Maybe it's determining me. Thinking about shepherds and rugas a lot lately. Bite you, blast two, growl two. Got this tattoo on my left thigh. Paw prints climbing high, it's frightening. Other day, signed my visa, China whiting. Caught myself getting exciting. I don't know what's happening. Crazy scar on my forehead from the car crash 3 years ago. Left for dead, they found me, had amnesia though. But I still got married, supposed to be happily. But now I'm starting to think that nigga might be after me. Along with everybody else. Everybody else seems to think my memory's coming back in bits and pieces. I caught myself chopping the cat in bits and pieces. If that's the old me, somebody should've told me. Now I got visions of blasting. Last night, told my husband just fuck me in the ass. And I don't like sex. At least I don't think I did. Now I can't sleep. Thinking about things I did or might have done. Thinking more and more about this girl named Charlie Baltimore. Bad bitch, fucking up niggas for cabbage. See, I'm even cursed. Shit is getting worse. And by the end of the next verse, somebody's leaving in a hearse. Woke up sweating, checked the mirror, my hair is red and it was brown. About an hour ago, looked in the shower, yo, my hair is all in there, must've cut it, fuck it. Think I'm starting to love it, I'm feeling kinda faint. That girl next door, I ain't that no more, who am I? Baltimore as in Charlie? It's all coming back, I used to pack gats, kill cats with stacks, fuck panties, threw some thongs up in the crack. I'm back, CB, aka China White, Tiffany Lane ain't my name, who that? Woke my spouse, told him I'm out. He said, well, I said, if I don't go, you fuck around and die. He said, you loco, I'm about to call the popo. So I pulled out the fofo, hit him in the toyo, called an ambulance and broke out. Don't know where I'm going, I just know how to get there. Don't know, might blow niggas' heads off when I get there. 30 miles out of Baltimore, I knew my mission. Permanent Sean's like Dion for this position. Cause I mix gas with Freon, turn your ignition. It's on, I'm about to get my goodnight kiss on. Was no act of fate. Three cats caused the malfunction of my brakes. Fucking with the inside of my Benz. Men are stupid. I crashed but wasn't dead. They followed, aimed at my head and started shooting. Caught one in the temple, but it grazed me. But see, that's what had me forget that I was crazy. Now I remember it all, every bit. Even though that's 3 years ago, somebody getting hit. Y'all motherfuckers should have finished, but y'all started revenge is sweet. I just pulled up to their street zone, 30 miles out of Baltimore, in a town called Your Ass Is Mine, the fault is yours. They live together, 116 Death Wish Road was their address. They the type sweet with MAC-10s under their mattress. Scope the place, mixing hairspray with nail polish and Heine bottles, put them at every window. Now I'm in, yo, kicked in the door at 8 a.m. I see one nigga praying that he ain't seen me slit his throat. Put his head right through the TV, fucking see me. I hear another one yelling. While he's running to the cell, I'm chasing him, got to the basement and fell in. Hustling, yo, this cat got some muscles. But I picked up the shovel, knocked him out, then I clocked him out. Just then I heard, don't move, the third and final foe. I said, remember me? He cut me off and said, I know. About to dismember me, he had an axe, I'm bulletless. Grabbed my gat, pulled the click, he went to hit. I rolled away, seen a window, spider the honey bottle with the hot shit. He raised the axe, I got the match lit.